What are you supposed to be, the brute squad?
You must have seen my profile on a dating app.
That must be it. Turn-ons were long walks on the beach and political assassinations, right?
I'm trying to get in touch with the leader of the outcasts.
Hmm. Good for you.
Sentinel's officially coming after the outcasts. I just figured he'd appreciate knowing about it.
She knows. But I bet that felt good to get off your chest. Name's Haruhi Ito.
So how'd you and your people come to be out here?
We were all proud employees of Skelltech. Till we had a falling out.
Somebody's feelings get hurt.
We found out about Project Deus and couldn't bear the thought of contributing to something that monstrous.
Why not leave?
That was what usually happened to people who disagreed with Skell. But we knew if we left, there'd be no one to stand in Skell's way and Project Deus would be free to continue. But when we started causing problems for Skell, he hired Sentinel. We were lucky to make it out of the cities alive. That's why they call us the Outcasts. But we're here now, and we're gonna fight.
You're a bunch of engineers. How do you expect to hold up against a trained force?
It ain't easy. Especially since Sentinel instituted martial law. But we're tougher than we look, and there's nobody else. Look, Brute Squad, if you want to help out in the fight, you're more than welcome. But where the Outcasts are concerned, I run the show.
Listen, I've got my own people to worry about for now. But seeing as our interests seem to align, I'll check in and lend a hand when I can.
Brute Squad, did you mean what you said about needing friends?
I did.
We just got intel about a new shipment of weapons at some base in Oroa. The weapons are being sent to Liberty by boat.
And you want me to hijack it and bring it back for your people? You should have quit while you were ahead.
Hey, we aren't the real enemy. Right now, the enemy isn't even Project Deus. Sentinel is coming for all of us. We need weapons.
Every legitimate revolution had to start somewhere. But arming concerned citizens is a long way from a real liberation army.
We're in it now. Knowing what we do, there's no turning away. Those weapons are the only chance we've got at getting supplies and defending ourselves.
What else do you know about the shipment?
Not much. It's being loaded onto a boat and it's headed to Liberty. There's not much to go on, but it's all our contact could get.
That's plenty. I can go find myself a Sentinel soldier for anything else. I'll grab the boat and meet you with the shipment.
Thought back at scale orientation.
They're coming! Take cover!
go after it.
Buddies do anything to provoke it?
No. They were just minding their own business. Just taking out the damn trash for Pete's sake.
Wait, I'm trying to concentrate.
It's terrifying to live in fear of these drones.
What's that?
Ask and ye shall receive.
I hope you weren't too inconvenienced.
Not at all. Just another day in the brute squad.
Really, this is... Thank you.
Yeah, it's my pleasure. I mean, it was practically gift-wrapped.
That's fitting.
Yeah. So what's his name? Your source.
Her. Sigrid.
Hmm.
I just hope she can steer clear of the blowback this'll cause.
She knew the risks, so she must have been prepared. She must have felt it was worth it.
You're all right, Brute Squad. Thanks.
I'll be around. Everything okay?
Pretty much the goddamn opposite, Brute Squad. We've been ramping up our activity, stealing vehicles, looting. But we started getting sloppy. So, Sentinels started cracking down and rooting out our informants.
Is this about your source?
Don't call her that. She's got a... Her name is Dr. Sigrid Bloom. She's head of Aroa's hospital, and Sentinel arrested her this morning. I don't know what to do.
How exposed are we? How valuable is she to your operation?
I can't... We can't afford to lose her. Look, I call the shots around here, but Sigrid... People believe in her. And yes, if Sentinel gets her talking, there's gonna be no place for us to hide.
Any idea where they'd be holding her?
If I knew that, there would already be a rescue party on the way.
Well, who would know?
Captain Anton Gibson. He's Sentinel's bloodhound. The one in charge of hunting us down.
You don't worry. I'll get her back.
We've got a cell camped out near here. They'll be ready for her. She's not gonna be able to go back home. She's gonna be on the run, like the rest of us.
Been hearing that a bunch of drones attack some civilians.
Ready to get your hands dirty? What do you got?
After her arrest, Sigrid's network was compromised. I need to find a way to get it back up and running, or we're gonna get overrun in less than a day.
So what's the play?
I'm not even sure. We've been over and over everything we could do from here, but we're getting nowhere. Worse, we've got outcasts terrified that Sentinel's after them.
Best cover I could think of would be to shut down the comms network entirely.
You could do that? Without getting yourself killed?
No plan's perfect.
Just bring backup if you can find it.
You don't know the half of it. A bunch of my friends got strafed. I mean, they're in real bad shape.
You like music, Nomad?
Sure, I guess. I mean, who doesn't?
Did you know we have a famous musician right here on the island?
Wait, really? I mean, who's not famous on this island?
Good point. His name is Jesus Morrison. For the last few years, he's been covertly working with us, encoding enemy intel in his songs.
That sounds like a dangerous assignment.
I'd appreciate you paying him a visit. He's been under some unwelcome scrutiny.
Duly noted.
Did your buddies do anything to provoke it?
No. They were just minding their own business. Just...
Hey, Nomad. What do you know about data security?
A little. Why?
One of Sentinel's sector bosses, Mark Meridian, has gotten a hold of a Skell algorithm that analyzes phone, email, and social media patterns.
There's probably a lot of sensitive data in that mess.
Yes. The algorithm takes advantage of online vulnerabilities. Once verified, it can be uploaded to the cloud where everybody in Sentinel can access it. With the data, Meridian can target outcast agents and their families.
So where do I fit into all of this?
Later today, Meridian and his three lieutenants are meeting to verify their intel and start the algorithm protocols. I'm hoping you can stop them.
Listen, I'm not your private assassin.
I know. But listen, Meridian and his men are heartless. With this info, not only are the outcasts in grave danger, but so are their loved ones.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Where should I start looking?
One of his goons, Sullivan Blake, was last seen on the eastern side of the Good Hope Mountain province. It's north of the godforsaken highland. Red Weasel Outpost is around there. After you track him down, he should lead you to the others.
Got it. Well, what do we have here? Dead civilian, bloody paperwork, and two drones who shot themselves to death. You don't see that every day. This requires further investigation.
Stay sharp, boys! Kill-
Ilsa Herzog is a damn scary woman. Shit!
I get it. Yeah, no one comes until you meet QRF. And all of a sudden, I'm everyone's best damn friend. Just check this shit, okay? Damn!
So apparently, Skell's with the ghosts now.
Not much of the big bad wolves, bro. Letting the ghosts get out. That shit's apparent.
Weird. I'm gonna check that out. All right, I'll keep looking, but so far, man.
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
I've already told you everything I know. I don't know anymore!
This is not good. I'm gonna look around.
Damn it! Where are you?
Heads up. We got signs of possible enemy activity.
Copy that. We're ready for trouble.
I'm gonna take them out.
Heads up! They're here!
Damn it! Where are you?
We may have enemies in the area.
Keep looking, fellas.
Roger that. Watching the hostile.
These shits are out of somewhere. Who's it?
There's nothing yet. Keep looking. Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
Those assholes are...
Close. Hey! Get the hell down, man! We're under attack!
Wake up, assholes! We got hostiles!
Enemy movement in our area.
Attack! They can't.
What the? Hostiles, heads up!
Hostiles are gone. Let's go.
Roger, I'm moving.
Shitheads just spawned and merged!
Eyes on hostiles!
Moving.
Roger that.
I need cover.
Stay focused. Kill anything that moves.
It's those sons of bitches.
On the light those suckers up.
Thank you.
Hey, be alert. Enemy troops might be around.
Keep looking, fellas. They're around.
Sullivan, where the hell are Meridian's other goons? Don't make me ask again.
You're gonna have to find Apero and Ashcroft. They're the ones smuggling all the real data. They're the ones coordinating everything.
And where are these cowards hiding, huh?
They're in the Sentinel land base. It's west of Lake Roundabout in the Sinking Country province. Just don't tell them I told you.
Yeah, well, I can't make any promises, cretin.
revolution's over.
Trying to do my little part. Keep up the fight.
I'm busy.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong with you?
Strange.
Show my face.
Thank you.
upsetting me, okay?
Please, get out of my space, okay?
Do you take requests?
I'd much rather play my own thing, thank you very much.
So what brings someone with your talent to this place?
It's a long, tragic story, I'm afraid. The name is Jesus Morrison, by the way. And more importantly, what brings you to this bar? I mean, apart from the cheap, watered-down drinks and stale air.
I heard from the locals that you play some rather unique songs.
All of my songs are unique. I believe every truly great song has an important message.
Yeah? And do your songs have an important message?
Well, I only play truly great songs, so yes. However, the sad sacks here aren't exactly hanging on every note these days. Been looking to write a few new songs, but I'm a little stuck.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Actually, yes. I have this collaborator, Lacey Penner. She's been providing some inspiration. She's holed up in the outpost Green Viper. Think you could get me a copy of what she's working on?
Sure. I'm guessing you want me to sneak in?
Well, I'm not exactly the sneaky type. So yeah, put your ninja skills to good use and keep undetected. And, not to be a complete prima donna, but my fans need me here.
Well, I'd hate to disappoint all of your adoring fans. I'll see what I can do.